Amber, thank you. New information this morning on breaking news we first brought you at 10. Two rock climbers rescued from the top of Sandia Peak. The National Guard tells us the man and woman fell into a canyon on Tower Road, an area called the Chimney. One of those climbers was hurt. They were able to call 911. They had a GPS with them, so rescuers used that to find them. The climbers were surrounded by rough terrain, so a National Guard chopper had to go in to reach them. They were taken to UNM Hospital. This is the third rescue in that area of the Sandias in just 3 days.
Some of those locations where they rock climb are they're pretty treacherous, and especially when the sun goes down and obviously the weather's turning.
In our next half hour, what rescuers recommend to help you stay safe in the mountains.